I need $5,000 to get this thing off the, I said, what? You need how much? Who gave me $5,000 when I was at Michigan State doing my program? I didn't have no budget, but I didn't need a budget. I had a dream. I didn't need no help. The president never came and said to me, E.T., we're going to help your program for this institution blow up. The president never came, and I never quit. I never gave up. Why? Because it wasn't her dream in the first place to take care of a group of kids from the D. It was my dream. It was my goal. I don't expect you to believe in my dream like I believe in my dream. And the problem with some of y'all is you want somebody else to support your dream. It's yours. I don't owe you a dime. It's your dream. If you wanted to have it, get your butt up and make it happen. If you wanted to have it, rise and grind. If you wanted to have it, you're going to have to do what I do, and that's get up at 3 o'clock in the morning. If you wanted to have it, that means you're going to have to get home at 2:15 and get your butt up at 5 so you can get to Detroit by 6.
It's not about making excuses. It's about making adjustments.